I pray for every one of you to go home tonight and get fucked. Yeah.